This might sound controversial to some, but users shouldn't need tooltips to accomplish tasks on your site. Tooltips are brief informational messages that appear when a user interacts with elements like icons, images, buttons, or links. These elements are intended to provide supplementary information to help users accomplish a task. I want to point out that tooltips are user-triggered, so any tips that pop up on pages to tell users about new features or how to use a specific functionality, those aren't tooltips. Tooltips have been around for a while, but we still see them misused today. So let me give you some guidance on how to effectively implement this design element. First off, and most importantly, don't use tooltips for information that's vital for task completion. For example, think about password fields with requirements like a minimum length of characters or at least one special symbol. Avoid putting this type of information in tooltips because they disappear after users move away from them, causing users to try and remember information as they complete a task. Second, make sure the content in your tooltip is brief and helpful. Don't include obvious or redundant text that adds information pollution to your interface and can waste your users' time. Honestly, if you can't think of a particularly helpful piece of content, don't offer a tooltip. Lastly, use tooltips for unlabeled icons. And this one's tough because at NNG, we've always recommended labeling icons, and that's still true today. So best case scenario, your icons are labeled, but if they're not, at the very least, provide users with tooltips for each so that they have a chance at correctly interpreting what the icon is. Tooltips are often a fail-safe for users when they can't understand something. Many of today's use cases for tooltips could be removed if people followed other design guidelines, like labeling icons. Again, users shouldn't need to use tooltips to accomplish tasks in our products. Information that's necessary for users to accomplish a task should always be on the screen, not hidden behind a tooltip. If you want to read on more guidelines for using tooltips, check out my complete article titled Tooltip Guidelines, available on the NNG website.